Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Farros ATSIR NAWAF, and today in this video I want to tell you the largest mosque in Indonesia. The Istiqlal Mosque, located in center of the capital city of Jakarta, is not just a magnificent building that stands among the glittering skyscrapers. More than just an architectural symbol, this mosque is a crossroads of spiritual grandeur and a symbol of unity. With stunning architecture, the Istiqlal Mosque invites visitors to experience serenity and peace. The majestic and well-proportioned design creates a very solemn atmosphere. When entering the mosque, visitors will be amazed by the spacious space and beautiful ornaments that adorn every corner. As the largest mosque in Indonesia, this place of worship is a witness to various events and moments in national history. With a capacity of 200,000 people every day, thousands of worshippers from various levels of society gather here to carry out worship, creating an atmosphere full of togetherness and brotherhood. Not only is it a place of worship, the Istiqlal Mosque also has adequate facilities to serve visitors, from a large parking area and to well-maintained cleaning facilities. This mosque provides comfort for its visitors. As a symbol of tolerance and unity in Indonesia, the Istiqlal Mosque invites everyone, regardless of background or belief, to come and experience its beauty. Whether you are tourists or just want to enjoy the tranquility, admire the hustle and bustle of the city, the Istiqlal Mosque is a destination worth visiting, with architectural beauty and spiritual warmth that can be felt in every corner. The Istiqlal Mosque is not only a place of worship, but also a tourist destination full of meaning. This is a place that reminds us of the importance of harmony and unity in diversity. Maybe that's all from me. Thank you very much for watching. I apologize for all my mistakes. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.